I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, welcome, everyone. Before we start, really quickly, we've got two special guests here in the audience, and I would like you guys to come up here to the podium up here. Come on up here to the podium for me, please. Don't be shy, come on.
No, right there. Yep.
Oh, on this side.
Yeah, because, come on, Jacob. Didn't you teach these kids right?
There you go. Hi.
Hi, guys.
Welcome. There he's gonna fan over. Good, okay. So tell me your name. First start with the tall one. Tell me your name.
Andy.
And what grade are you in?
Fourth.
And what school do you go to?
Roxbury Elementary.
Welcome. And little brother, what's your name?
Hayden.
Hi, Hayden. What grade are you in?
First.
And what school do you go to?
Roxbury.
Awesome. Well, thank you guys for coming. We appreciate it. Did you finish your homework tonight already?
Yes.
Hayden.
That's on the record, Hayden.
Hayden, you know, when you have to leave, I'm going to make sure that mommy knows you think you did your homework. So we're going to make sure she's going to check it for you now, right? Yeah, make sure you do your homework, pal. All right, guys, thanks for coming.
Thanks for coming, guys.
Have a good night.
Bye.
Bye-bye. So you'll figure out how to tell all your friends tomorrow that you're on TV and you'll be able to watch it at school, okay? All right, now I'd like the roll call now, please.
Mr. Bentley.
Here.
Mr. Greenspan.
Here.
Mayor Krause.
Here.
Mr. Mazur. Mr. Newberry.
Here.
Excellent. There are no changes to the agenda. At this point, I'd like to, if there are any comments from the audience, on the agenda item, you'd like to come up to the podium and talk.
Yeah, make sure.
If you want to talk, I better not do that. All right, I'll stop. No, I see no takers. We have one set of meeting minutes here we need to take care of, please.
Move adoption of the minutes from September 28th, 2021 as presented.
Second.
Thank you. We have a motion and a second, and we would like to have a vote now, please.
Mr. Bentley.
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan.
Yes.
Mayor Krause.
Yes.
Mr. Newberry.
Yes.
Excellent. Our first agenda item is a pending agenda item. It is for 36200 Pettibone Road. This is the Annex Barn Girl. They are still working on the items they need to have to submit to us, so we need to table this item, please.
Move the table.
Second.
We have a motion and a second, and we would like to have a vote now, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan?
Yes.
Mayor Krause?
Yes.
Mr. Newberry?
Yes.
Excellent, thank you. Our first new agenda item is for 32800 Pettibone Road. This is Mr. Ferraro. Mr. Ferraro, welcome. Come on up to the podium. And while you're making your way up there, I'd like to tell everyone, let everyone know that the city councilman in this ward, Councilman Palunas, did send an email saying that he supports this item. Welcome.
Thank you.
Give us your name and address, please.
Dale Ferraro, 32800 Pettibone Road.
All right.
I'm here seeking a variance. I believe it's for the material that I wish to use for this parking area right here so I can park my RV on there. Didn't realize this was an issue. I thought this was more a landscaping issue. I didn't realize I needed to get a permit for all this. My original proposal to the building department was I was going to build a building back there, but squashed all that. So I'm just looking for a variance to use gravel back here.
Perfect. Thank you. I think the reason is it's attached to a permanent structure, so it's part of the permanent structure, kind of something like that. I think that's what they were. That's why they call it. That's why you need the variance here, Ms. Ferraro. So, with that being said, I believe the work is already done. Is that correct?
That is correct.
Yes. Okay. So just wait and make sure that we did talk about it in caucus. We'll talk about it out here really quickly. Is that you will be assessed the fine since the work's already was done without some kind of a without the permit or the variance in the past to do this. So you will be assessed a fine for doing the work previously. Just to let you know that, and also let you know that there is a memorandum that is attached to your agenda item that we want to make sure you have read the memorandum and agree to the terms of it, please.
We're talking the engineering memorandum dated October 6th.
From Nick Parks?
Yep. Right. No.
Oh.
No, this is from John Bush.
John Bush. Is there two?
Oh, Nick Parks wrote the planning memo.
One from the planning and one from engineering.
Oh, okay, we're talking about the, well, they're both of them. Yeah, the one for engineering is the one that we really need to pay closer attention to, though.
So he's saying that I started the project without a permit, and then I need to apply for a driveway permit. Is that what you're talking about?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Okay. Perfect, thank you. Okay, with that.
Yeah, Mr. Chairman, as you alluded in caucus, one of the guys up here is rarely votes in favor of items that come before the commission that have already been completed. I think it's important to remind our residents that an orderly function in the city requires the proper application of permits and permissions. And I'm not usually in favor of granting forgiveness for people that go ahead and do the work before the permit's granted.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm good.
All right, we'll just go ahead and
I'm good. All right, I will make a motion for a driveway materials variance at 32800 Pettibone Road.
Second.
Thank you. We have a motion and a second, and we would like to have a vote now, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan?
Yes.
Mayor Crowes?
Yes.
Mr. Newberry?
No.
So, you passed us.
One more.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm put my glass on so I can read here. Okay, go ahead.
I'll make a motion to approve a 205-square-foot accessory pavement area variance at the same address and to include the engineering memo from October 6, 2021.
Second.
Thank you. I have a motion and a second, and we would like to have a vote now, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan?
Yes.
Mayor Crowes?
Yes.
Mr. Newberry?
Yes.
Excellent. So on October 18th, in the caucus room with the city council right at 7 o'clock, I will be in there to let you know. 99 times out of 10 you'll be able to go home at right at 7 o'clock, and I will let you know in there. Okay,
good to go.
Thank
right.
you. Thanks for coming.
Have
a good day.
Take care.
Tell your wife that you did okay. All right, the next agenda item is 32910 Solon Road. This is where you have to schedule a public hearing for a block consolidation. I will read the permanent partial numbers to get them on the record. Permanent parcel numbers are 954-02-009-010-011-012-034. Is that good enough? Should I read them all out? Is that good enough? Okay, good. So I read the permanent parcel numbers in there. So that we're going to schedule the public hearing for our next meeting for the lot consolidation. Just for people's edification, this is the Alessi site. So with that,
move to schedule a public hearing at our next meeting.
Second.
Thank you.
You're in a hurry.
It's too late. It's already well, yeah, it's too late. We got too much to do. So we have a motion and a second. So we'd like to vote now, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan?
Yes.
Mayor Crowes?
Yes.
Mr. Newberry?
Yes.
Perfect. Thank you. So our next agenda item is 5200 Harper Road. The Markowitz family. And Ward 5, they have sent a letter requesting that we withdraw this application from our docket today, from our docket today.
Move to accept the withdrawal.
Second.
Thank you. We have a motion and a second for the withdrawal, and we would like to have a vote now, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan?
Yes.
Mayor Crowes?
Yes.
Mr. Newberry?
Yes.
Perfect. Thank you. Our last agenda item is 5080 Brainerd Road. Mr. Cleophas Miller Jr. He is looking for a variance for an accessory structure area variance. And he is not here this evening. So we are going to have to table him and make sure we send a letter out to him to make sure that he knows for the next meeting that he could, we would like to see him for the next meeting, please.
Send a letter and an email.
Letter and an email, perfect.
If there was an email on the...
Okay.
Move to table.
Second.
Thank you. We have a motion and, yeah, we have a motion and a second. There's an email on the letter too. We have a motion and a second, and we would like to have a vote, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan?
Yes.
Mayor Crowes?
Yes.
Mr. Newberry?
Yes.
Excellent. Thank you. At this point, I'd like to ask if there are any comments from any, from any audience members, and if we don't have any audience members tonight, so they, no comments from them. We'll start with a, we'll start with comments from the administration that come to the commission. We'll start with Mr. Jacob, Mr. Linden.
No, I just want to say thank you for being so welcoming to my kids on a day that they had to come in and hang out.
It was fun to see them. They're good kids. I've met them several times before. They're really good kids. It was fun for them. Make sure. Like, they'll be able to, it's the coolest part is to see them on, when they can watch themselves on TV in school tomorrow. Like, look, it's me on TV. That's,
oh, I'm going to make sure that they see it before, tonight.
For sure.
They get to all their friends tomorrow.
It'll be on a loop tomorrow morning as soon as they wake up.
Good. Mr. Eisenhuth?
No comments tonight. Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome. I didn't get a chance to welcome you.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Guests. We're so glad you could come. It's we don't get different visitors often, so we're just, and it's your first time.
It is.
Thank you.
But you need to tell everybody who she is.
All right. Rhianne is a Solon graduate, right? 2015,
yep.
Was it?
Yep.
All right. 2017. You know, we're so excited that we get Solon graduates come back to Solon to work and live and grow up and raise their families, eventually all that kind of stuff is going to happen. And we want to welcome you here, and we're excited. We think it's our responsibility to make an inviting, welcome place for young people, so they do want to come back and do what we did and raise their families here. So thank you for not only working here, being here, but you know, we're just tickled and just glad that you're here.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Attorney Shalarsky?
Nothing this evening.
Mr. Paterno?
No comments.
No? Mr. Gregg?
No comments, thank you.
No? Just welcome, Rhianne. I think you did a fine job of making presentations tonight.
Thank you so much.
I should have asked you more questions. I forgot about that. Okay, I'm going to say what's going on this weekend. No comments. Let the mayor handle everything. Go ahead, Mayor.
Let's see. So we got trick-or-treat program coming up it's going to be at our new toy store, which is located at Uptown Solon, Sir Troy Kingdom's Toy Store, and it will be the trick-or-treat program in conjunction with our grand opening is a week from Sunday. I believe that's the 24th. And I want to say about from 1 to 3 p.m. So look forward to having all the Solon families come out, see the new toy store, and have fun trick-or-treating. All of the folks, the tenants, and all the people involved at that shopping plaza are going to be out in full force. They're going to have different vendors stationed there. So look forward to it. I want to thank United Growth, which is the California company that bought the center just a few months ago, for their willingness to really start to market the center and bring some exciting new tenants for the community. So, and then lastly, hope all of you can come out. This Saturday is our Fall Fest. Our Fall Fest is obviously at our community park from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Jacob, bring your kids. There will be lots and lots of activities, hay rides, pumpkin festivals, I believe penning animals, all the different activities for fall. And we also have many art vendors that we had at Home Days and at Pop-Up in the Park. We will also have them at the Fall Fest this Saturday. So look forward to seeing everyone, and hopefully Mother Nature will continue to provide us with this Indian summer.
There you go. You forgot one thing. Food trucks.
Lots of food trucks. Lots of food trucks. The important part.
Perfect. Thank you, Mayor. Thank you, Mayor. I appreciate it. Okay, with that, I guess we're done this evening. So our next meeting is the 26th, and the city council meeting is October 18th. So that will entertain motions to adjourn, please.
So moved.
Second.
Thank you. I have a motion and a second, and we would like to vote, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Greenspan?
Yes.
Mayor Krause?
Yes.
Mr. Newberry?
Yes.
All right. Thanks, everybody.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
14 minutes. 14.